Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, confronted Prince William after her husband humiliated her during a charity boat race in which she came out last, royal commentator Juliette Ryden claimed. Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, faced off against Prince William during the King's Cup regatta on the Isle of Wight last week, but her team came out last. During the award ceremony, the Duke of Cambridge presented his wife a massive wooden spoon to mark her loss, an award the Duchess graciously accepted as she signaled her disappointment, covering her head with her hands. Royal commentator Juliette Ryden suggested Kate's very competitive nature could have later caused her to confront William when they returned home. Asked whether the regatta loss could have caused issues inside the household, Ms. Ryden said, "The Duchess of Cambridge is very competitive, very competitive. We've seen them do this racing against each other before in the Dragon Boat Race." Kate said to the photographers there at the time, "I want to win this. I'm pretty sure she wanted to win this one, too. I expect there was a lot of talk about it back home afterwards, yes." The royal expert continued, "Kate is a bit of a keen sailor and she was expecting to win, but she came last. She obviously didn't have any sway with the judges, so William presented the wooden spoon to her, a massive spoon. There was much hilarity." While the couple spent most of the time focused on promoting the charities they support during the event, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge caught the chance to spend time with their eldest children, Prince George and Princess Charlotte, who accompanied them to the Isle of Wight. The third in line to the throne received high praise for his adventurousness after survivalist Bear Grylls revealed George had eaten his first ant during the visit. Mr. Grylls, who beat both Kate and William in the race, joked with the crowd and the royals, suggesting the little prince may be interested in becoming his successor. As he held onto his trophy, the survivalist said, "And also Prince George, your first ant you ate today. And that is a great moment. Well done, you." His revelation left the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, who were listening to Mr. Grylls's acceptance speech from the side of the stage, in stitches. The King's Cup was a sailing regatta organized by Kensington Palace to raise awareness and funds for 8 organizations supported by the Cambridges. 6 celebrities attended and Kate and William raced as a skipper representing 1 charity each. William represented Child Bereavement UK and Kate the Royal Foundation's Early Years Programme. In a statement from Kensington Palace, Kate and William expressed the wish to see the King's Cup regatta turn into an annual event for them to help promote their charities. The statement read, "Their Royal Highnesses hope that the King's Cup will become an annual event, bringing greater awareness to the wider benefits of sport, whilst also raising support and funds for the causes that the Duke and Duchess support." While neither of the royals won, the Duke of Cambridge could get back at his wife after losing against her at another sailing race in Auckland in 2014, during their tour down under. During their tour of New Zealand in 2014, the couple tried their hand at racing America's Cup sailing boats and the Duchess of Cambridge beat her husband twice. The loss caused William to joke, "We were sabotaged.